Houston, and welcome to Hollywood. We hope you enjoy our special effects today. Unfortunately, I can't turn it off. But this year marks the 50th anniversary of the Hollywood Walk of Fame. And we're celebrating all year. You may notice our banners that have been installed up and down the boulevard. And each inductee this year receives a special medallion placed below their star. Now today, we are delighted to honor the third generation of a Hollywood family dynasty. Today we are placing the 2,398th star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame for Anjelica Huston.
But more than anything, I remain her fan, and more than ever, she is my favorite actress on the planet. So the way I see it, no one deserves a part of this sidewalk more than she does, and I congratulate her for this honor. Thank you.
It is with great pride that I stand here before you all in recognition of my sister's Anjelica's achievements as an actor and film director. I would like to quote something, if I may, of my grandfather's, Walter Huston. He once said at a gentleman's club in Canada, he said, I assure you that I've never done anything of any importance to warrant it, but if I have fooled you into thinking I have, then I am satisfied. Well, if you've been fooling us, Anjelica, then please go on fooling us. For Anjelica, you are my angel. And angel, you've earned this star. Congratulations. Today you become the third Huston to be immortalized on the streets of Hollywood.
This day is good. My auntie is great at in many things. She can be like a star 'cause she twinkles.
Sparkles.
Sparkles.
And in memory of our late honorary Mayor Johnny Grant, we just want to let you know that we declare this Anjelica Huston Day in Hollywood.
I'd like to say how thrilled I am to follow my grandfather, Walter, and my father, John, to be the third generation Huston on the Walk of Fame. The beauty of this award is that it's as permanent as anything in life these days. It can't be misplaced or left in the ladies' room by accident. And I always get the same billing. From here on, I'll always know where to find myself. And so will other people. Now I don't have to join Facebook. Because when someone wants to find me, this is where I'll be.
Happy 50th anniversary to the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
What do we do with that bow?